हाय गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू एक्सप्लोर आर्म रेसलिंग विद आयुष। गाइस, ईस्ट वर्सेस वेस्ट 14 इज कमिंग क्लोज। इफ यू हैव नॉट परचेज द पेपर व्यू येट, लिंक इज इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बिलो। गाइस, द मेन इवेंट ऑफ ईस्ट वर्सेस वेस्ट 14 इज लोनाइडस आर्कोना वर्सेस जॉन ब्रिजिंग। एंड व्हेन एंगेन डिड लाइव पॉडकास्ट विद जॉन एंड लोनाइडस, देयर जॉन सेड ही विल गो फॉर हुक अगेंस्ट लोनाइडस बिकॉज ही थिंक्स लोनाइडस हुक इज नॉट दैट गुड। Whereas Leonidas is pretty much confident that John is hoping for a perfect setup to beat him, which he will not allow John to get. Guys, this is the most recent practice pull of Leonidas Arcona, in which you can see Leonidas Arcona's shape is solid right now, and he has trained his hook as well. No doubt Leonidas' top roll will be solid because he is already lifting big numbers in Devon's pronation lift. But from this practice pull, one can clearly get an idea that Leonidas Arcona is in really good shape. Leonidas also did left hand pulling, and there he seems to be struggling a bit. Definitely his right arm is much stronger than his left. So guys, what do you guys think? Who will win this upcoming main event of East vs West 14? Comment down below, like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.